my back when the reaction on breakfast.
Yeah, of course.
We got Pink. You know what I'm saying? Pink and Nate. I ain't never heard of Nate before. You ever heard of Nate?
Yep.
I'm saying, Pink, it's been a minute. I'm saying, I think it's one reaction of Pink, if I'm not mistaken. Pink is one.
No, you're thinking it's of not... the other Pink.
Huh?
I think you're thinking of the other Pink.
There's two Pinks? There's two Pinks?
I thought it was...
It ain't two Pink, it's only one Pink.
Like an older... Remember that one song we did with all those girls?
It's not, that's not who it is.
I don't think so. It was like,
Yeah, it was. It was Pink, Christina Aguilera, and all of them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that was the other time.
Maybe she just, because she looks different now.
It was called Lady Marmalade.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure she was, yeah. You know what I'm saying? That's the only other time I heard Pink. So it's definitely dope. Yeah. Definitely ready to go ahead and jump in this. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and let's get in the video.
Having a baby, I think, puts me right in the center of the road between authority and complete goofy moron. And I sort of lean to the goofy moron side more often than anything else. I think I'll get to the authority side when she turns about 9, 10, if she's anything like me, which I'm hoping she's more like her dad. My daughter's the best daughter.
Would you want Rennie to be more like me? Or more like you? Why? Make it quick, just why?
I don't know.
You don't know? Why are you pointing at me then? I was just asking, she said that, and that was pretty nice. You don't know?
Oh, well. I said to my pediatrician, I was like, she's the cutest baby you've ever seen, right? He was like, top three. Like, that's a great answer. He rehearsed that. I'm very lucky with what I do as a songwriter. I get to meet a lot of new people, which can be awkward and nerve-wracking, but most of the time I luck out and I meet amazing, amazing people. And I went to... There was this song that I loved on the radio. Tonight, we are young. And I was like, what is this voice? Who is this angel? And it was Nate from Fun. And I went to a writing session with him. And we just got...
That's a dude that sing that song? That shit wild. Thought that was a female.
No, I knew it was a dude.
Hell no, I think that was a dude.
I thought it was... I don't know.
I thought it was a female. What am I listening to?
And
I don't know.
I went to a writing session with him. And we just
trying to think of the song.
And we're just scribbling away and talking and laughing, and it's awesome. And we come up with this idea for a song.
Maybe it's the only song I'm thinking of. I don't know.
Called Just Give Me a Reason. It's a new song, obviously. And we came up with like first verse, chorus, just ideas. And I went home and I was like, dude, how do I trick him into singing this song with me? I was like, this is a conversation. This song is absolutely a conversation, and you just have to do it. And I'm going to call him on stage to defend himself. Nate.
What do you want?
Well, obviously, I get what I want because you're here.
I know.
We wrote this beautiful song together, and I'm so proud, and I'm so happy you're here. No one sings like this. Nobody. All right, well, here you go. This is our new song.
Right from the start, you were a thief. You stole my heart, and I, your willing victim. I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty. And with every touch, you fixed them. You've been talking in your sleep. Oh, things you never say to me. Oh, tell me that you've had enough of our love.
Okay. You want to know what's crazy? I done heard this song a little bit before, but I would always turn it and shit because I wouldn't like listen to nothing like this.
Yeah, I've heard it before.
But listening to this song like deep down, this shit actually fire. And it's like, it got a good, to, like, great meaning to it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. That's dope.
Running wild again, my dear, we still have everything, and it's all in your mind. Yeah, this is happening. You've been having real bad dreams. Oh, you used to lie so close to me. Oh, it's nothing more than empty sheets between our love. Whoa.
He got a strong voice. Damn. That's wild how she can sound like that in person, like in live.
Yeah, on live.
That shit, wow. Oh my God. That's wild. I don't care. That's wild.
Right? Are you kidding me? You're amazing. I adore you. Thank you.
That's wild, though, that she can sound like that.
Yeah, no, they sound good together, too.
They really do. They sound, like, identical in a sense.
Yeah.
Like they came from the same, you know what I'm saying, lady part. Like, real shit. Like, if you actually, like, think of it, like, it, for real, like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah,
they brother and sister. This shit, wow. For real. Definitely enjoyed this. Make sure y'all comment down more Pink. I didn't know she sounded this damn good. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy how you can sound like that live.
Yeah.
Damn. Definitely enjoyed this. Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe. But definitely appreciate y'all tuning in with it. Catch y'all.